Hi, my name is Abbie Cornish.
Hey, I'm Bradley Cooper. This is a 18 backpack. God, I really don't know what's in here. This could be very incriminating.
Yeah, you start.
Oh, okay. Pen, gold pen. This is my father's pen. Take that everywhere with me.
Oh, gosh. I don't know why I have so many. This is my favorite one, this Chanel one. That's an Australian thing. Poor boy.
This is the kind of bag where I'm kind of obsessed with this bag. Because there's pockets everywhere. There's even a little guy in here.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
It really is an 18 bag.
It is, yeah.
Is there a parachute in it?
No. Oh, wait, no, here we go. Doggy bag for shit. Emergency.
This is a good one.
The cola.
But guess who gave this to me?
Did I give it to you?
No, Madonna.
Oh.
Madonna gave me this Ricola. My favorite iPhone cover ever that I've had for years and years and years.
Some more emergencies. Oh, this is cool. This is a Thai prayer bracelet. I wasn't supposed to take it off my wrist. This is a really beautiful rosary.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah.
Where's this one from?
I think it's from Tiffany.
Tiffany.
It was a present.
Tiffany, the
singer from the 90s.
Oh.
No. From the store.
I was going to say.
I feel like we went through my bag and
well,
not yours.
Because yours is so much more interesting.
Can we go through yours?
You can, but just like be careful.
Be careful, okay.
Yeah, it's not everything wants to be pulled out of there.
Okay. It's just me.
But it looks great.
Does it? Oh, what's this? A little black bag.
My secret diary.
Is it really?
It's not that interesting.
I can't believe I'm looking through a woman's, There's really nothing else interesting in
this
here.
This purse is good, though. Yeah. Girls will appreciate this. This is a Miu Miu Prada purse that they made just for me.
And that's what's
in
our bags.